Okay, balance on your left hand and your left foot, and take your right hand to your hip. All right, so bend your left knee so that you can stand firmly into your left foot, and lift your hips high for this one. Then take your right palm up towards the ceiling like standing bow, and grab the inside arch of your foot on your right side. So at first, keep your left foot bent so you've got a good solid purchase of the ground beneath you. Lift your chin out of your chest. Then kick your right leg back away from your buttocks and allow your right shoulder to turn as you kick your right foot back. When you can't get any more bow out of your right leg, then straighten your left leg underneath you. And it should be a big stretch to your shoulders. So this is also in the sequence after all the arm, as a final arm balance to stretch the front of the body back out. Down dog. Second set.